I understand.
I mean, words are good for nothing. It's war. It's virtuous man and praxis virtue, not duality of dieptria, semiology of incubus, fanatismus ergo sum. Man is evil, must have universal God to conquer all gods.